Hey now, Rodney R. Dixon here, and here I have my Samsung Galaxy GOGT-S5660M Android smartphone. I have my Nokia, I can't remember the model number, but essentially a Nokia brick-style mobile cell phone. And I have my cordless Panasonic KXTGA641C cordless handset home phone. Now, why am I showing you all of these? Because what I want to illustrate is that my Nokia mobile cell phone takes a 2.5 millimeter driver for its wired hands-free headset, and my Samsung Galaxy Geo, as with many other popular smartphones such as the iPhone, Blackberry, many other Androids, I believe even Windows Phone, takes a 3.5 millimeter standard stereo minijack driver, 1/8 inch. Why am I illustrating this? Because if you have one of these, a smartphone or other type of phone that takes the 3.5 millimeter stereo minijack driver, and you wanted to use the 2.5 millimeter driver for your hands-free earpiece, or vice versa, you had a mobile cell phone or a cordless home handset phone that has the 2.5 millimeter driver jack, and you wanted to use a 3.5 millimeter stereo mini jack driver wired headset with microphone, you might think, oh, well, it's simple. I'll just buy an adapter, and I'll use the adapter, and the adapter will work on the other device. Of course, the adapters in these cases have the required three rings, as you can see, when a 3.5 millimeter stereo mini jack driver has a third ring on the driver, it indicates a connector for the microphone, as does this guy here for the 2.5 millimeter. Now, if you look at the jack makeup, the rings match. So the 2.5 millimeter, or I should say, the 3.5 millimeter to 2.5 millimeter should theoretically allow me to take this hands-free headset, stereo with the microphone, and plug it into my good old Nokia mobile cell phone, or into, equally, my cordless handset for my home phone. And in the inverse, I could take my hands-free wired earpiece with microphone, use a 2.5 to 3.518 inch stereo mini jack, and plug this guy into my smartphone and use the 2.5 millimeter jack hands-free with the 3.5 millimeter driver port, and vice versa, right? Wrong. The reason I'm creating this video is to inform you that although these drivers allow you to connect such devices to the alternate jack, for example, a 2.5 millimeter driver into, by virtue of the adapter, into a 3.5 millimeter port, and the 3.5 millimeter port driver by virtue of the adapter into the 2.5 millimeter port. Well, the problem is, yes, they connect, and yes, you could still hear out of them, but the microphones will never work. I can't explain to you why. I don't know the science behind it. I don't know the electronic routing behind it, the connection behind it, if you will. I mean, the connectors on the actual drivers look identical. However, if you use an adapter, yes, you will hear out of the earpiece without issue, but your microphone will not work as the microphone on your respective telephone device. Keep that in mind. The only way to use the microphone on a 3.5 millimeter wired hands-free set with microphone is to use it without adapter into a compatible 3.5 millimeter driver port. There you go, driver port, sure. And for 2.5 millimeter hands-free with earpiece and microphone, to use it directly in a compatible 2.5 millimeter driver port. That's the only way that the microphones will function. Adapters simply will not function. They will not cut it. Well, there you go. I hope this information helps, and as usual, all the best.